I am Dr. Ananda Rajneesh. I practice general GI surgery and onco surgery in Apollo Spectra Hospital. Hernia is nothing but a protrusion of a sac and its contents through a weakened wall. That weakened wall could be a muscle wall or a facial wall or a pre-existing openings that are present in our body or following a surgical wound or surgical scar. So when the hernia is happening, there is a sac coming out and the contents are coming out through a wall. That wall needs to be identified and it has to be closed in hernia repair. And we also need to reinforce that weakened wall with a mesh. So if you observe, we don't place a mesh just on the hernia cavity. We also place it all circumferentially all around so that around surrounding area also that could have got weakened, the hernia cannot recur. So that means there's a toned muscle or a toned facial tissue, or it is like a toned cloth. So that technically means we have to stitch it, close it and reinforce it. So when there is a hernia, there is nothing but a surgery. But when the gap is very large and it is not causing a big problem, hernia surgery is never an emergency. When his gap is small and no tissue is coming out often, then also it is not an emergency surgery. So you can always do an elective surgery. Till you get operated, please do not lift weight. So these are the precautions you can take till you get operated.